You know, I have heard and I have seen of cowardly acts that have happened before. The extermination of the Jews by some maniac in Germany. The bombing of a federal building in Oklahoma City by some maniac. And now some maniac has attacked America, attacked innocent men, women, and children, husbands, fathers, parents, all because of some religious belief or some other motive that he has. These people had nothing, absolutely nothing, to do with you. We're running this show tonight because we're going to show you that you cannot break, you cannot even bend the fiber, the backbone of the United States of America. There's going to be some critics. There's going to be some critics that wonder why we run this show. I want to make this perfectly clear. Go to hell. We're doing the show because we love America. This is all we have to give you for tonight is this evening. If I had to, I'd give my life readily for this country. I have relatives who have done that, who are buried overseas, who are buried in many different places. I would do the same thing because I love this great country. George W. was one of the greatest governors of the state of Texas. It's time he will become a great president. You guys who are out there, we're gonna find your ass. We're gonna make whatever country's hiding you into a stinking parking lot. God bless this country. God bless this great state I live in. And God rest the sorry son of a bitch that did this. We will find you. Yo,